Hey everybody, Chance Priest back again. Priest Toy Safari episode 37, pretty sure. I don't know, last time I was wrong about both of them. But anyway, so the other day I took a picture of some little Sofubi, little kaiju guys, and everybody, oh man, do a video. So we're gonna do a video. I tell people this all the time. I got tubs and tubs and tubs and tubs of stuff, and I should mark it, I should organize it, but just ain't me. You know, I try, but anyway. So I have all this stuff. I find things. I know I have like really great stuff that I haven't seen in years. I don't know where it's at, but I know I didn't sell it. I know I didn't trade it, but that's just what happens, you know, around here. Anyway, I'm gonna try to cut this video short because I'm making them too long. And so I'll probably do like a part one and part two, right? So anyway, it's just gonna be Baby Sofubi. Anyway, we're Victory Comics LLC on Facebook, on Instagram, and on YouTube. And then, of course, it's Priest Toy Safari are always on, posted first on Priests, Monsters, Aliens, and Superheroes on Facebook, that group. So if you ain't on, join. It's cool, it's fun, you know, laid back, kick back, and lots of fun, lots of joking. And that's another thing, y'all, man, I joke with everybody, and all of a sudden, like, in the last week or two, people, like, jump in my butt, you know, saying, hey, you know, life's short, have fun, you know, the people I joke with, they already know I'm joking, I'm messing around, you know, so it's fun, it's cool. Anyway, we're gonna go through some of these things, and maybe y'all see some stuff you want. Because I, you know, like I say, I always trade, I sell, trade. Some stuff I just won't do without. Some stuff I will. But anyway, so we will start doing. There's a bunch of them, y'all. So let's just see what's hanging. There's a Dingin Zaboga original motorcycle. Here's a big. What are they called? His name's Evil, I'm pretty sure. And supposed to have a sword. It might be down in there. Accumizer, right? Accumizer. Getting it. They're all in little ziplocs because I don't like my paint to rub. So I see some guys, man, they throw all that stuff in a tub. If you ever see a tub and my stuff isn't in sacks, it's because I gently put them down in there. Because that man, I don't like paint to rub. And then I show you guys got rub paint rub. But he's from being, that's a knockoff. I really don't know, I think. Of course, no glasses. No, he's got, looks like he's got some kind of official writing on the bottom of the foot. Japanese, of course. Let's see what we got here. This is a Mirror Man bad guy. Little old original, vintage. Most of this stuff looks vintage, y'all. So. Can't never remember these guys' names. I just too much to remember in my life. Like I say, the brain's like a toilet. Fills up with crap. You gotta flush it. Fresh water. Ready to go again. Fill her back up. I've flushed it many times. Don't really remember who that guy is. He's cool though, because he's just like a gooey, I don't know. He's something. He's cool. Zeton. Boom. A vintage bull mark. Them little ones, usually I got to have a couple of them before I trade them, those little bull marks, because I really like those guys. I have a bunch, you know. So, you know, just kind of take it as it comes. I have no clue. Cool though, and it's not a bootleg. I see some bootlegs down in there. That's why I'm saying, you know, ain't no bootleg. Anyway, boy, it's been like a toy week. We've just been doing, been looking at toy collections all week, and I don't know if my eyes have rings around them. Which I mean, I have that whatever. I always have rings around my eyes. I stay up late. I get like 3 or 4 hours of sleep. Can't sleep. Got thinking all the time. Mind's just processing stuff nonstop. But yeah, but it's been running us ragged, driving all over, looking at big toy collections and trying to buy them. And there's a Ninja Arashi that is really cool. Got his sword. Got a little, like some blue ink or something up there. It looks like maybe a little ink on the bottom, but anyway. Y'all know that's common, right? Woo-hoo! Doesn't really bother me that bad if it ain't too bad, you know? If it's real bad, it bothers me. I don't like the big writing on the back of the body and stuff, you know? Of course. That's a little Pachi. That's a little blow mold gold Ultraman dude. So, I can't believe it, but I think I know this guy's name. And probably everybody's going to go, oh, you idiot, you're wrong, man. But anyway, it's Dorigori, right? Maybe? I think so. Dorigori. Anyway, I always see those fangs, and it reminds me of, I don't know, Dorigori. Anyway, so he's an old bull mark. Here is a... from Kickator, Hikator, what is that? No, maybe, is that right? Maybe I'm right. Maybe I'm right. I can't remember. Anyway, I like him. I watch those shows. I'm not a total brain dead dude. I actually have watched all these shows, and at one time I had all this stuff memorized, you know, years ago, but Flush of City. There's a, Magnedon? Anyway, that's old bull mark. There's like a lot of stuff in this tub because I've got a big pile and I haven't even started. That is really cool. That's old 70s Dungeon Zaboga, which, you know, I guess when I first started collecting, I didn't know about the TV shows. There wasn't no YouTube or wasn't no internet. But, you just didn't ever see them. And so, anyway, so as you get to see them more and, you know, you could buy videos or whatever, that's a cool one. That is a very cool show. Look at the little, guy in the back. And, anyway, still in a little net. Hang up in the store and go there and buy it back in old world Japan. Old school Japan. Wasn't our world, but, you know, it's the new... Bullmark Vintage Ultraman Ultra 7. Love that guy, man. Take that blade off and cut people's parts off. Cut alien critters' parts off. You know how it is. My mind ain't really clicking right now. Kind of like takes a second, you know? Like I say, lack of sleep will do that. I love this dude. Tekkaman. Awesome guy. That's an old one. I really like that guy. He's now, I don't know if they make a live action of that, because I've just seen cartoons. So if they did, I'd love to see it, because I always liked that a lot. Like those figures, you know. There is a man, I should wear glasses. McCann jump. Is it Makanda Robo or something like that? Anyway, I think he's missing a little part of the horn, so he's at a discount. But, you know, hey, you get what you get, and you like what you get. Get it? I like it. Love it. That's the way I do it. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. I don't know. He's official, though. He's got a little bit of... I don't even know if it's writing. It's just some marks on his foot. But anyway, I like him. He's cool. Oh, I love this dude. There we go. It's cool. Godman. There you go. Pretty awesome. He's official. I say official. I mean not Pachi. Not knockoff. Hey, look at there. There's another. Is it Hikator? Hikator. Don't ask me. I'm not good enough to know. There is a old vintage finger puppet mirror man. I love finger puppets, man. Y'all come across those things, y'all hook me up. I have a lot of them, so I'm always looking for the more uncommon ones that I don't have, but I guess that's all of us, you know. We got the stuff we have a bunch of, and then, you know, some we don't. There is a, boy, that is a little, it's old, but it's a little Ultraman. Pretty cool. Anyway, I'm no glasses, so I don't know what's going on around y'all. Man, I gotta get through more of these things. Anyway, there is a, he's old. He's an old Ultraman, but he's got writing on his feet. So, bingo, discount. And look, check it out. It's the same dang one again. No discount. Everybody knows I cut deals. I cut too many darn deals. Sometimes I look back and I go, man, I cut my own throat with that deal. But, you know, you gotta sell toys to buy toys, don't you? And boy, we have been buying the toys lately. A lot of 70s and 80s toys. There is a Kamen Rider knockoff, I think. Knockoff. Yeah. Blow mold knockoff. Little medallion. Has a little, you know, man. Not working. And I drink a lot of tea too. That usually works. Oh, there's a real pretty one. That's in great shape. There's an Ultraman mother. Hey, mother. There's a, she's nice. She's clean. I guess about 6 inches. I'm looking at, looks about 6-7 inches, something like that. So, that is really cool. She's in great shape. Ooh, I've had a lot of these a long time. A lot of them a long time. Still rolling. Let's see here. One of my favorite old heroes. That's Ultraman Taro, right? I mean, his horns are, yeah, that's Taro. Yeah, because father is like big old bull horns. Anyway, Taro, but I love, man, when they're in their stances. It's really cool. Let's see, y'all. There's a vintage. Vintage Robbie the Robot. No, King Joe. Vintage King Joe. That's really cool. I like that. You know, a long time ago, these little vintage, the little bitty vintage guys, they were really expensive. And I mean, a lot of times you'd pay as much for one of those as you would a big one. And now I notice that they've come along and they've gotten a lot cheaper, you know? So, I mean, I don't know what that means, but maybe they just got more plentiful or whatever, but I guess that's everything, you know, times change. Although I am kind of locked in the past a bit. Let's see here, Ultraman Mother. I love that. Look at that little gal. Man, look at her, the way she's holding her hands, just, you know, oh, sweet. I like that. Give me a little hand pose there. Okay, there is a vintage Shocker. I think that's Armadillo guy. Armadillo, whatever his name is. Really cool. I wish I knew all their names, man. That's just too much intake for my brain. Here is a vintage man, I can't remember. Total blank. I mean, anyway, cool dude. I seen him on film, pretty bad to the bone. Okay, we're coming off 15 minutes and I'm gonna say, ho, that's part one of this big old horde of small figures and we're not even halfway through it. So it's not gonna be part one and part two, but we're gonna do episode 38. And I'm probably wrong. I'm probably going to have to go back and say, well, no, it's actually 38 and 39. But anyway, you never know. I don't know. I should check. I should always check, but I don't. So, that's it. And I'll be back. Me and my camera and my music will be back.